we are asking for today, what we need to fight for today, is of course to get rid of this disaster that is the Modi government and to make sure this disaster is not re-elected again. But at the same time, we are not asking for a return to the old system. We, CPI ML, stand for a change in policies, a change in direction that will strengthen India's constitution, strengthen India's democracy, strengthen people's rights, and make sure that this disaster cannot hit us again.